the first airfares in America's money.
Good morning, top of America's money. Airfares are dropping.
The airfare prediction app Hopper says the average domestic price this fall will be less than $250. Holiday tickets could be 12% less than last year.
And a cup of coffee is going to cost you a little bit more. At Starbucks today, prices are going to go up by 5 to 20 cents, depending on the market and the drink.
Most drinks will probably increase by about 1%. The coffee chain says it's raising prices